Now, were these meetups just personal, unrelated to business?
Nah, I wouldn't have done it if it wasn't for the discount paper. There's not a lot of fruit in those looms.
For the love of God, we're trying to help you, you stupid bag.